poetry began for me as a child, and I didn't even know these things that were bubbling up in me, little images, were poetry. But my grandmother would cut out little poems and send them to me in letters, and so I just began attaching to them. And nobody else in my family wrote, were interested in poetry. I was the first person in my family who went to college. But there was an urge in me to make things. And they, my family were all busy doing their own things. So one of the upsides of neglect is that you get to play yourself. And there's an aspect of language that's playing. And I would say, if you've got some language playing inside yourself, you should write it down. And if you think you don't have time, just say to yourself, 20 words. I've got time for 20 words. And you can make a poem in 20 words. If you are thinking about your body from your feet up, and you're standing there, you have your ground, and you look out and you see these people, they want you to succeed. You're standing there, you are in yourself, and people have an idea that, oh, they're afraid up on a stage. But the fact is, no one wants you to fail. Just imagine hearing a violinist who plays the wrong note. The whole audience goes, ooh, everyone winces. They don't want the violinist to do that. They want to hear something that will move them, something that will be a brand new idea for them, something that will fill them up. And that's what the poet is there for, among other things. Poet's there for a lot of reasons. And so being on a stage is your opportunity as a poet to recognize your audience and to give them something. Does art make you feel that good? The answer is yes. When you see people in terrible circumstances, and that means people who have dragged themselves across oceans, or people who have dragged themselves out of a chemotherapy room, if they can turn to art, then it is an incredible solace and comfort and energizer. And it doesn't have to be quote-unquote beautiful, and it doesn't have to be quote-unquote good. It has to be a genuine human response to the world and human expression, and that is something that you can attach to. And so I'm excited about it. I'm always excited about it. I love making it. It's a privilege to make art.